helps in improved drainage of bronchial secretion, gas exchange and increased alveolar recruitment. For a patient in prone ventilation, special nursing care from head to foot must be given along with close observation of all vital parameters. Head is supported with Disposa view to avoid facial injury and to avoid displacement of ET tube and Ryle's tube. Mirror in the Disposa view should be placed in such a way that we can clearly visualize the eyes. Air-filled comfort devices are used on all pressure points such as palm, wrist, elbow, knees and foot to avoid pressure injury. Rolled pillows are used under the chest, pelvis and lower limb to improve oxygenation and avoid pressure injury in the abdominal area and lower limb. Ventilator and IV pole should be positioned appropriately to avoid delining of CVC and ET tube. ECG cables should be placed on the patient's back and other monitoring cables should be kept properly. Patient should be sedated and paralyzed to improve ventilation and to give rest to the lungs. Close monitoring must be done by the nurse. Closed suction should be used in order to avoid interruptions in ventilation. Enteral feeding should be minimized and rest of the nutritional needs will be met with the other parenteral nutrition.